Meta, the tech titan formerly known as Facebook, is poised to disrupt the AI landscape with its brand new AI model called LLaMa V2, which is not only a next-generation AI model that's set to outperform GPT-4, Microsoft, and Google, but it's also rumored to be a multimodal powerhouse capable of generating language, code, and images. But how much of a threat does this open-source AI pose to GPT-4 and other closed-source rivals? Surprisingly, after abandoning the metaverse, Meta has been instead focusing on joining the open-source AI revolution. And while GPT-4 is backed by OpenAI plus Microsoft with an impressive market share, Meta's initial large language model, LLaMa V1, has already created ripples in other open-source projects. As it stands, however, LLaMa V1 operates under a research license and cannot be deployed for commercial applications. The arrival of LLaMa V2 could change that. Furthermore, Meta has hinted at a new AI model on the horizon, presumably LLaMa V2, which Meta aims to leverage for its array of services and to cater to external parties. Furthermore, the tech giant emphasizes a robust safety mechanism, a key selling point. Yet, one feature in particular sets LLaMa V2 apart in the competitive world of AI. Most notably, Meta's strategic play lies in its open-source approach, similar to Google's strategy with Android's operating system, allowing LLaMa V2 to serve businesses and users while Meta retains the commercial licensing rights and offers additional services like fine-tuning with proprietary data. This dual-advantage model propels Meta's progress. It harnesses the collective power of the open-source community while retaining lucrative commercial benefits. So, what does this really mean for the AI industry? The unveiling of LLaMa V2 promises to be a transformational step, with an open-source, commercially viable alternative to proprietary models possibly igniting a mass migration of AI developers seeking options beyond GPT-4 and the likes. A Google insider's belief that open-source will dominate the AI race could be on the brink of validation, courtesy of an unexpected rival. In fact, Meta's ambitious move could stir the AI business's dynamics entirely, with the company's head of AI hinting at this potential game-changer during a conference in France recently, indicating that open-source platforms might match and even surpass closed-source platforms in quality very soon. If realized, this prophecy will shift the balance of power in the AI model marketplace to everyone instead of few. Yet, while this open-source AI initiative is a strategic boon for Meta, the company acknowledges that it's part of a larger plan to challenge OpenAI's dominance. The main objective remains in creating a robust and powerful AI model. But what practical applications does Meta envisage for LLaMa V2? Meta's vision for LLaMa V2 extends beyond its commercial licensing plans. The company envisions incorporating LLaMa V2 in its existing services, such as Instagram chatbots and content moderation and translation tools. In doing so, Meta not only diversifies its AI applications, but also advances research and development by integrating the latest open-source breakthroughs into its services. The full details of LLaMa V2's multimodal capabilities remain under wraps, fueling anticipation in the tech community. But with the success of its multimodal AI approach, Meta is set to redefine the interplay of open-source development and proprietary AI. Moreover, as LLaMa V2 enters the fray, developers, businesses, and AI enthusiasts alike are eager to see how it will measure up to existing heavyweights. Meanwhile, another incredible multimodal advancement involving large language models is unfolding with the creation of Stable Doodles SDXL, which is revolutionizing precision output of high-resolution AI imagery. As an already established player in the AI landscape, Stability AI just introduced Stable Doodle to its ClipDrop AI platform, a tool designed to transform simple doodles into stunning high-resolution AI images. And while this impressive advancement aligns with the current trend of integrating AI into everyday applications, there's something that's particularly special about Stable Doodle, as it offers a unique feature where users can not only create doodles with the mouse, but can also provide a description of what the doodle should portray. Furthermore, this tool is equipped with a selection of 14 different styles, encompassing photorealism, analog photography, origami, anime, and pixel art. But how does Stable Doodle leverage Stability AI's latest and most powerful model, Stable Diffusion XL, to accomplish this? Stable Doodle's functionality is built on an unspecified version of Stability's SDXL, creating a sense of mystery around whether it uses SDXL 0.9, currently available only through ClipDrop and Dream Studio, to transform rudimentary hand-drawn sketches into detailed images. Stability integrates SDXL with Tencent's open-source text-to-image adapter. Text-to-image adds another dimension to an existing large diffusion model like SDXL by providing additional input conditions, such as sketches or even segmentation maps or poses. It shares similarities with ControlNet, already a popular feature in stable diffusion. The text-to-image and ControlNet advantages lie in their non-intrusive nature. They don't affect the pre-trained model's original generative capability and can be applied to different models based on the same foundation. The Stable Doodle tool is free accessible via ClipDrop's website and smartphone apps for Android and iOS. However, to download watermark-free images, users need to opt for a pro membership. Targeting both amateurs and professionals, Stability believes this tool could revolutionize various industries, including education and creative design. Stable Doodle is part of a growing trend to influence AI image outcomes with inputs beyond text prompts. Adobe recently demonstrated how the placement of 3D objects can further customize AI images. The concept of incorporating simple sketches into the image generation process isn't new either. DeepMind experimented with a similar approach as early as 2018. However, in terms of resolution and detail level, Stable Doodle's results surpass previous attempts. As we anticipate the full range of Stable Doodle's capabilities, it's clear that this novel tool is ready to make its mark on the AI industry. The combination of SDXL and text-to-image, along with the user's creative inputs, creates a powerful trifecta for transforming simple doodles into impressive AI images. While the specifics of the SDXL version used in Stable Doodle remain undisclosed, this element of intrigue only fuels the anticipation surrounding the tool. By bridging the gap between rudimentary sketches and high-resolution images, Stable Doodle pushes the boundaries of what we can achieve with AI. As we look to the future, tools like Stable Doodle highlight the convergence of creative intelligence, and while AI giants like Meta are driving innovation in language models, companies like Stability AI are reshaping the AI landscape with accessible models, paving the way for an era where AI extends beyond text and image and into video and more. Imagine illustrators effortlessly translating rough storyboards into animated sequences for films or video games. News agencies could utilize this tool to create custom visuals for their stories, enhancing audience engagement. Marketers might quickly generate unique imagery for advertising campaigns, fostering a personalized connection with consumers. Independent content creators could leverage Stable Doodle to enrich their blogs, social media posts, or webcomics, thereby gaining a competitive edge in the content creation landscape.